Photosynthesis occurs in plant cells and organelles called chloroplasts. The inner fluid of the chloroplast is called the stroma. It's equivalent to the cytosol of a eukaryotic cell. The stroma surrounds these little membrane-bound sacs called thylakoids, which are organized into stacks called grana. Within chloroplasts, photosynthesis occurs in two stages, the first of which is the light reactions. These reactions occur in the thylakoids, which take water and light energy and use them to accomplish two things, making ATP and reducing a molecule called NADP+ into NADPH. The ATP plays the role it always does. It drives an endergonic or energy-requiring process. In this case, it's driving forward the second phase of photosynthesis, the Calvin cycle. NADPH is what's called a mobile electron carrier. Its job is to bring electrons and hydrogens to the stroma, where enzymes use its reducing power to transform carbon dioxide, the third input for the Calvin cycle, into carbohydrate.